this movie, I'm gonna show you how to make a bootable USB stick to communicate with our EDSR1 gas engine controller. What you need a program from HP to make a bootable stick. I downloaded it already. And you need the Windows 98 disk. See, we need administration. Finding a disk, USB disk, give it a more suitable name. Create a DOS startup disk. I go here to the folder with my Windows 89 programs. You can go to your CD-ROM, your Windows 98 CD-ROM. Start. USB is now created, so you can close it. You'll see all files are on it. To go into Bosch DOS mode, what we now need is also the tools for the EDSR1. So we go to software. In EDS search, and here go for more information, see if you need something special. Take a moment to read all this. What's important is the password, the supervisor, and here are some advice how to install it. Download. Save to my stick. Run. Okay, and zip. You see, it won't run. That's why we make the DOS file. Later on, you can start it when you be in DOS.